Welcome to the short interactive demonstration version of AdventureSoft's Simon the Sorcerer. As this is just a small section of the game, I feel some explanation as to the present predicament of our hero is necessary. Simon has managed to gain entry to the Goblin Village by wearing a ring of invisibility. Simon is currently invisible, which explains why he is only partially visible to you on the screen. With your help, he needs to escape from the goblins. This can be achieved by freeing the druid from the rack, and then hiding until he returns with something useful. Once free, he will be able to explore the enchanted forest, and like a true knight in shining armor, well, purple coat, actually, free the damsel in distress, and eventually find the Staff of Power.
He's manacled to the rack. They're sealed shut. Are you the druid from the village?
Who art thou that hast voice but no presence?
I'm wearing a ring of invisibility.
Do not joke with me, Hellspawn. Yes, I'm the village druid, and you are in league with the hordes of darkness.
If you're a druid, where's your sickle, eh?
I left it at home, demon prince. Now, begone!
Look, let's be reasonable for a moment.
I shall listen to no more lies from you. Leave now, or suffer the consequences.
And what consequences would those be?
Your emotional torture cannot hurt me, foul fiend.
I'm sorry I spoke. Sorry, okay? Okay? Goodbye. Goodbye.
One, fight!
Bingo! Bingo!
Get ready. Thank you.